contestants, its artists, congratulations to WFTU, which will be completing 75 years on 3rd October this year. Since the last 75 years, WFTU, the only international class-oriented trade union, has been following the path of unity and internationalism. CITU, a proud member of the WFTU family, shares the same commitment to class unity for the working class and international working class solidarity. It firmly believes in the slogan, Workers of the World Unite, coined by none other than Marx and Engels. Today, the capitalist system is in systemic crisis. It is desperately trying to save itself to protect the profits of the capitalist class, to further exploit the workers, expropriate natural resources and public assets to amass their own wealth. Across the world, it is aggressively attacking the hard-won rights of the workers, rights and benefits of the workers. The governments in capitalist countries are aiding this loot, plunder and aggression. They are using the COVID-related lockdowns as an opportunity to do this. Imperialism is resorting, aiding and abetting wars and divisions of people on the basis of race, religion, region, gender, and diverting the attention of the common people from their burning issues. This situation calls for international working class solidarity, class-oriented unity of all toiling people, and united struggles to defeat these attacks of neoliberal capitalism. CITU is committed to class struggle as the only weapon to change this exploitative and barbarous capitalist system. In this year, when the CITU completed 50 years, we pledge to continue the struggle for unity and united struggles against exploitation. Long live WFTU, long live CITU.